Give me more!
I think Air Support's getting a little too close to us, sir!
Radio still working?
No, sir! This one's full set! Only radio off to the other vehicle, sir! Copy, Ricardo! Yes, sir!
This is Ghost Rider 5. Go ahead. Over.
We appreciate the support, Lieutenant, but I need you to back off that truck. Otherwise, General Farmer's going to rip us both a new one.
Roger that, sir.
Ghost Rider 5, this is Warrior 6. Come in, over.
Go ahead, Warrior 6.
The enemy has stopped firing. We're gonna move in and check it out. I just need you to stay close, copy?
Got your back, sir. Over.
All right, Collins, tell them in we're gonna move out. We're gonna head over there and see what the hell happened.
Rock and roll, sir.
All right, Collins, tell the guys not to get cocky. I don't want any more casualties. Copy?
Copy that.
Anything, sir?
Yeah, it's like they packed up their tents and moved out.
What about all that screaming?
You got me, Private.
You think it's a trap, sir?
I don't know. Let's move in and check it out. Stay low.
Inventory sheets indicate 2 crates missing, sir.
They're over by the rocks. Have the guys collect the weapons. I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah, copy that, sir.
How bad is it?
Clean exit. You'll live. But it looks like you just bought yourself a trip back home.
Wonderful.
What do you think happened there, Captain?
I have no idea. They leave the weapons truck out in plain view. 1 minute they ambush us, the next.
Any idea why they left?
I have no clue. I'm just happy they're gone. Thanks for the Band-Aid.
My pleasure. If you don't mind, I'm going to take a closer look.
Be my guest.
Bish bish. A very large, very dangerous spider.
Spider did this? I've seen plenty of spiders out here, but none of them could do that.
Then you have never seen a bish bish. They're extremely deadly and can reproduce in a matter of days. My people call them devils of the sand.
Whatever you call them, They were angels for us today.
Just get that Humvee as close as you can, okay?
Yes, sir.
How's it coming, Collins?
Good. Only two rifles on the counter for, sir.
Well, might be up above these rocks. Why don't you sweep the area? Take the angels with you.
What the hell was that?
Could be a sand devil.
What the hell's a sand devil, sir?
Unless you want to find out the hard way, forget sweeping the rocks. Let's just get these rifles in the truck.
All right, gentlemen, pack it in. Pack it up. We're moving out.
Yes, sir. All right, Captain. Moving out.
Captain.
What is it?
It's Corporal Schwab, sir. He didn't make it.
Damn it.
Send it up, sir.
No. Pack up his gear. Box him up. I'll take him home with me.
Yes, sir.
Something to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
All right, just tell me what's on your mind. It's an order.
Permission to speak freely, sir.
Granted, now spill it.
It's just that we've been driving since 0700, and that's only the third time you've spoken to me.
You've been keeping track?
It helps him stay awake, sir. It's either that or my smokes, and I quit those a month ago.
Yeah, smart decision, Sergeant. Those things will kill you. I imagine it's better than a bullet to the head.
Were you and Corporal Schwab close?
Close enough that this isn't just a responsibility. It's a duty.
I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
Thanks. It's not the first time, and I'm sure it won't be the last. Schwab was a good soldier. They're all good soldiers. Now, I appreciate you letting me piggyback on your ride here.
Ah, it's not a big deal. Not much back there but some M16s for the new recruits coming in from Sylvie next week.
Yeah, fresh meat.
Yeah.
Petersburg and see if he can't set up a pet strip or something for us.
I imagine we both use a little bit of coffee about now. How far did you say that rest stop was?
Just around the bend.
Watch out!
Oh, that ain't good.
Jimmy Ray.
Go.
We got a little accidente out here on 181, just past the marker number 12. We're gonna need some emergency vehicles.
Copy that, Sheriff.
Just call Ebb out at the garage and have him send out a tow truck, okay? And like I said, gonna need a meat wagon.
Coming to you.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Gonna have to put you in for the Purple Heart.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Y'all all right? Yeah, I think so.
I got a medic coming. Hell, it looks like you lost some of your load. I hope it wasn't top secret. I gotta help this.
Sheriff, Captain Mike Sturgis. I'm gonna have to ask you to lock down the road till I can pack up and get out of here.
I'm sorry, Captain. Nobody getting out of here anytime soon.
Why's that?
Well, I'm no mechanic, but she looks like she could use a little work before she's ready to roll. I can offer you a ride back to Cedar Creek if you want a hotel for tonight or something.
I appreciate it, Sheriff, but we have to stay with the truck.
Yeah. All right, then. Go ahead and see if she'll operate. If she works, I'll escort you myself.
All right, thanks.
Thank you, Sheriff.
All right, Sergeant, see if you can start her up.
Yes, sir.
Beautiful, bro. It's awesome.
Woo! Let's party!
Yo, Eric, let me get this stuff in the back, right, Ben?
Bad move, man.
Whatever.
You got the bottle?
Oh, yeah. Good call.
Hey, sharing is caring. Come on.
Here you go. Here you go.
Hey, I thought we came out here to go hiking, not drinking.
Yell at him, not me.
Come on, Aaron. Stop being such a stiff. You know what? I know where this is going. I'm out of here.
Hey, what's up? Where are you going?
Back to the car so you can take me home.
But we just got here.
Then I'll drive myself.
Where did you get those?
Oh, don't you remember? Don't forget to lock up when you get the stuff out of the back, babe.
How am I supposed to get home?
Try to take a ride with your drinking buddy.
Are you serious right now? Bitch!
You always leave the sunroof open. What if it rains, you dope? He's just making a scene for Aaron. Ignore him, baby. See? Did you hear that?
It's just rocks falling. Rocks fall all the time around here.
No, it's Trent. He's watching us.
Ignore him.
Just because you're not getting any doesn't mean you have to ruin our good time. Trent, this is so not cool. I can't do this. You gotta go stop him.
Thanks a lot, jerk.
Ah!
size of it, sir.
All right. I'll get a team from the motor pool out to you by 0600 tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
Just keep an eye on that cargo. The last thing we need is some local yokels getting hold of those weapons.
Yes, sir. Well, be a new crew out here at sunup. Orders are stay with the truck.
Wonderful. So I guess I'm camping out tonight?
Yeah, I'll see if I can get us a couple rooms. Split duty with you. No use you having all the fun all by yourself.
Fun. See if they got any room service?
I doubt it. I'll check with the sheriff, see if I can get us some chow.
Oh, man, I'm starving. I could go for a burger and a milkshake, please.
I'll see what I can do.
Appreciate it.
Hey, I just talked to Jed. He said y'all can park here if you want.
He's even got a couple of rooms for you free of charge if you need them.
All right, thanks, Sheriff. You know where we might be able to get some chow?
Oh, heck yeah. Come on.
Now stay together, everybody. This isn't a nature hike. We've got specimens to examine.
Yeah, but what you have to remember, though, is that all bugs aren't created equal.
Which, of course, presupposes my original thesis.
Could you two give it a rest, please? You sound like two old ladies trapped in the bodies of 20-year-old mega-nerds.
And by mega-nerds, you mean future Nobel Prize winners?
Oh! No.
Everyone, gather around. Now, this is what we came to see. Monotypic thoracifid, genus Nicrodectus, obviously at least 4,000 years old. Now, as you can see from the fossilized impressions in the rock, this bug had quite an appetite. This is something you don't see often, because most of the fauna from this region cannot thrive in the post-Arctic conditions.
Can we get extra credit if we classify the fossil by genus and species?
Certainly. Be my guest.
Oh my God, what is that?
Looks like a spider. Count the appendages, Mr. Wilson.
It only has 6.
This is astonishing. I mean, especially this far removed from its natural habitat.
Professor, be careful.
What are you doing stuck out here in the middle of nowhere?
Well, they keep electing me, Sheriff. I'll keep showing up for work. Except I don't expect it to last much longer.
It's too bad. Seems like a nice place.
Well, it used to be. Practically a ghost town now. Thank God for Reba and that dang pie of hers, boy.
Suppose that's where we're headed now, I take it?
That's it right there.
And who's this fine gentleman?
Captain Mike Sturgis.
Airborne. Nice. Hey, Joe, get out here. We got a VIP in the dining room.
All right, be right there.
Right this way, gentlemen.
VIP.
Bartley, get your ass up. How many times have I told you boosts are for two or more customers? Gentlemen.
It's good to be sheriff.
We've got some great specials today. Oh, would you like to start with a drink? Captain Sturgis is my husband, Joe.
It's a real honor to have you here, Captain. Thank you for your service to our country.
Pleasure.
Can I start you off with iced tea, coffee?
Hi. Can I get you boys something to drink?
I guess Patty will take it from here.
Hi, Sheriff. Officer.
Ma'am.
Can I get you started with something?
I think I'll just get a burger.
I'm not even hungry anymore. Do you want anything, sweetheart?
Grilled cheese, I guess.
You want fries with that, sweetie?
How about a fruit salad instead?
Whatever. Can I have a dollar to go play a video game?
Yeah. Yeah. Here, take five.
Thanks. I am so sick of you.
It's too bad you lost your appetite. I hear the huckleberry pie's out of this world.
Do you even care that you've ruined everything?
Of course I care. But I've already apologized to you more times than I can count. We're still headed for Splitsville and Vegas, so I don't know what more you want me to do.
Dropping dead would be a good start.
So here's where the new freeway will go, and then we'll build the Indian casino right over the old gypsum plant. But first, we got to get rid of these parcels, including this dump.
The sooner the better. Look, I don't want to show up at the next shareholders meeting with more bad news.
Just relax. It'll all be taken care of by the end of the week.
It makes me sick how these rednecks fall over anything in uniform.
What'd you expect? They're stupid. Stupid people are easily led.
Let's finish up and get the hell out of here. These hillbillies are starting to make me depressed. Not to mention G.I. Joe and Barbie over there.
So, that's it. Is it safe to drink?
If I was in the kitty, sweetie, I wouldn't do it in my own damn restaurant. It's bad for business. Oh, and by the way, the answer is still no.
Do you think we need to increase the offer?
She'll crack. You'll see.
Look!
Let's go!
Come on.
I don't think anybody's home.
Break in then!
Anybody got any service?
Nothing.
What do we do now? First, let's figure out what the hell we're up against.
Well, I got a picture of the woman we were running.
That is one hell of a nasty spider. What are you doing?
This phone has an encyclopedia app. I'm searching for one hell of a nasty spider. Damn.
What's it say?
Guys, it looks like we're facing what seems to be a horde of camel spiders.
What?
Yeah. It says they're indigenous to the deserts in the Middle East.
What the hell are they doing here in Arizona?
I don't know.
Does it say how to kill them?
No, it just says that their bite is extremely venomous and almost always fatal.
Oh, damn. We're all gonna die. We are not gonna die, okay? What we're gonna do is we're gonna secure the doors and the windows, and then we're gonna lay low. Maybe they'll just go away. Yeah, and what if they don't? You can't think like that, Tracy. I suggest we look around the place for some kind of weapons.
Good idea.
I agree.
Stay together. Tracy, you're with me.
Hey, time for another trash run.
I got it.
Thanks, Tommy. It won't take all day.
My food.
Sergeant, I need that truck at the diner right away, a quarter mile up on the right.
What's going on?
You got two words. Big spiders. Don't worry, help's on the way.
Those things are everywhere.
Shut up, stupid. Did you hear what the man just said? All right, listen up. I'm gonna have a truck here in about 3 minutes. We're gonna hop on it and get the heck out of here, all right?
Mom, where are we going?
You just stay with me and your father, okay? We're gonna be all right.
The captain and the sheriff are gonna take care of everything, right?
Right. My truck should be here in a minute. I want you all to grab your belongings and be ready to go.
Mom, look!
Come on, get down!
One-time use, but okay.
You know, I can't get that picture of Eddie out of my mind. It was horrible. But I just keep on thinking the same thing's gonna happen to us.
We're gonna be just fine, Tracy, okay? Let's just focus on staying alive until help arrives.
No one even knows that we're here.
When we don't go back to the school tonight, they'll send someone to find us.
Are you sure?
Very sure. Don't worry. I've got some ideas. Crap.
This gives me a warm, fuzzy feeling. Basement.
Well, let's go down it.
It's dark.
So? We found some light. Let's use it.
How about we don't say we did? Come on.
What if that's how they can get in?
Hey, I hate to tell you, but if these things are already in the house, we're deadbeat anyway.
All right, look.
You stay here. I'll be right back.
But that's not a good idea.
Just wait right here, okay? I'll be right back.
Sorry, I felt bad about you coming down here by yourself.
Well, maybe next time, like a hello, hey, I'm here, something like that might be nice.
Fine. Did you find any access?
No, I haven't seen anything.
Let's get the hell out of here.
This old truck holds together.
Do you think these things are still following us?
I know it's so, ma'am.
But what the hell are they? Some military experiment gone wrong? You guys are something else, you know that? My friend's dead thanks to you.
All right, you need to back off, son. These things are a freak of nature. I saw something like it in Afghanistan.
So you brought them back with you?
I don't know how they got here. But we're all in the same boat now, and if we don't deal with these things fast, it's gonna get real ugly around here.
Must be going to Wilson's grave the way this thing's rattling. I don't think she's gonna make it.
Any mechanics on board?
We might be able to make it to the gypsum plant. It's about a half mile from here. We could wait it out there.
That's not a good idea.
Oh, well, you got a better one?
It's got four walls and a roof. The place is like a bunker. I mean, it's ugly as hell, but...
All right, then we're going to the gypsum plant.
All right, well, you're gonna have to make a right along this road. Just look for the sign.
Hey, Sergeant, sign up ahead. We're gonna make a right-hand turn. Gypsum plant.
Got it, sir.
You think we'll be safe there? Anything's better than this truck.
This Captain Sturgis put me through to Major Carnes. Major, yes, sir. We are headed north. Unfortunately, we are dealing with some very large spiders.
Spider?
Yes, sir. I said spiders. Hello? Damn it.
Do you think he got that last part?
So much for Vegas, huh?
So, how do you feel about an armed populace, Captain?
You know how to handle an M16?
Hell, I learned how to fire one of them before I knew how to drive.
How about you, Joe?
Well, I'm insulted you even asked.
Now what, Captain? The gates are chained.
We don't have any time to fiddle with a lock. Drive on through it.
You will do no such thing. This is private property. Give him the keys.
Be my guest. Go ahead, Sergeant.
Ramp through it. With pleasure.
Sharon.
Come on. Are they getting closer?
Just keep
keep moving. The office is up on the second floor. There's some water, some vending machines, and a few sofas.
All right, I'll hit the breakers.
All right.
Hey, take this, will you?
No, thanks, tough guy.
Come on, you're gonna need it.
If he doesn't want it, I'll take it.
Go, 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 go!
Weapons,
go, go! Where's the damn key?
Oh, right, damn it!
Pick the hole.
Go!
I'll get the lights.
Come on, hurry up!
Come on!
Let's go! Come on!
Make sure you lock that tight.
Hurry up!
Let's go!
Come on, come with me now!
Yeah!
Come on,
come on. Let's get on the top!
Come on, come here!
This way, everybody, come on! All right, everybody, this is it.
No reception in here.
No cell signals, only landlines, and they were disconnected last month.
Ma, I gotta go.
Restrooms are down the hall to the left if anyone needs them.
Come on, sweetie, I'll go with you.
You know, it's too bad we don't have internet service up here. Should be nice to see what we're up against.
Well, best I can tell, we brought him back with us from overseas.
As I said, military screw-up all the way.
Pipe down, Slick.
I have a question. How do we get rid of them?
Kill the queen, right?
Spiders don't have queens. It's not gonna be that easy.
Well, good thing we brought these.
Jenny, it's Jimmy Ray. I'm at the general store. Are you sure about that report?
Well, two people did call in to report about screams.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Maybe we could build a giant spider trap.
Really? What would a giant spider trap look like?
That's not our concern. The Army made this mess. Let them clean it up.
You ever see the Army clean up a mess before? Just be careful what you wish for.
This blows.
Well, stop being so negative.
Patty's right.
Yeah?
Yes, in the morning, we will devise a plan, get everybody out of here safely.
Well, that's great, except that I have a busload of tourists coming in at dawn.
Well, there's not much we can do for them now, is there? We hope for the best. Sheriff? Keep an eye on everybody. I'm going to get a lay of the land, check for vulnerabilities. Let's go, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Still can't believe this day.
Hey, we're going to be okay.
Did you guys hear that?
No, but I'm ready for it.
You checked the basement, right?
Yeah, it was hot.
Seriously?
Yeah, nothing.
I think it's coming from behind the grate.
Ash, I wouldn't do that if I was you.
I don't hear it anymore.
See, the basement's probably the safest room in the house.
Maybe we should just make a run for it. It might be okay.
Think about it, honey. It's pitch dark out. If those things are out there, we wouldn't stand a chance.
Oh, God, what? Why is this happening to us?
Hey, it's okay. I'm here.
Why don't you go check things out upstairs? You guys try to get some sleep, all right? I'll take first watch. I'll have a bird's eye view from up here.
Be careful.
I will.
So do you have any plans for the summer?
No, nothing.
We're going to Italy.
On our honeymoon. You guys are getting married? Congratulations. When's the big day? Well,
April 8th.
But that's already passed.
Yeah, we just decided to do it. We're gonna deal with whatever, when and if.
Best of luck to you both.
Thank you.
Look at your beautiful hair.
Mom?
Yes, baby?
Are we gonna die?
No. We are not going to die. We're gonna be just fine.
Well, if we're not gonna die, then can you and Daddy get back together?
I don't know.
Okay.
Y'all set?
Yeah.
Let's go get some sleep.
Okay.
So tell me what's worse, the Taliban or the spiders?
Well, technically, they're not spiders. They only have six legs, so.
Okay, thanks for the clarification, Professor. You still didn't answer my question.
I hate spiders. They bite.
So do I. You think this place is gonna keep them out?
Who knows? I still got a lot of real estate to investigate. Might be some open doors in the basement, you never know.
We gotta go in the basement?
Why, are you scared?
No. Well, maybe a little, aren't you?
That information is classified.
Give me a break.
You know any Coldplay?
Is that by Hank Williams?
It's the name of a band.
Never heard of them. Guess you're out of luck.
You know, if those two hicks that own the diner don't make it out of here alive, that's one less property we have to worry about. We could clear it all up in probate.
You know, sometimes I don't know how we ended up business partners.
Probably because you didn't have the guts for the dirty work. Or am I misremembering?
You're really something, you know that?
All I know is that if we end up with a spider infestation, we can kiss that Indian casino goodbye.
Native American is the preferred nomenclature.
Bet you those two over there ain't gonna want the diner anymore. Now it's filled with spiders and everything.
They don't want the diner, babe. They just want the land.
The land? There's nothing around for miles.
Not yet. I heard people talking. They got something up their sleeve.
Really? All right. Let's jack up the price. Take them for all they've got. Retire early. And go to Hawaii, like you said. Lots of fishing. Drinks with little umbrellas.
I knew something wasn't right with those two the first time I met them. Sons of bitches.
All right. Let's bleed them dry.
I guess I could get used to beach living. Especially if it's with little old you.
Aww. I love you, Pumpkin.
Hi. How's she doing?
Pretty well, all things considered.
And you? How are you?
Let's just say I wasn't expecting this when we left the house this morning.
I guess we Should have pulled off and stopped at KFC when she wanted to, huh?
Sorry about your friend. Was he your roommate?
Yeah.
I'm Patty, by the way.
You know how to use that thing?
This? Not yet. But I always used to go hunting with my dad, and I'm sure I can figure it out. Just aim and like...
Oh, hey. Hmm. Watch where you're pointing that thing.
Sorry. It's a gun. Well, how come you don't want a gun?
I'm a pacifist. Chicks dig it. So, I don't need a picture of me holding an M16 showing up on Facebook.
I'm sure that's like the least of your worries right now.
What do I need a gun for when I have a real-life G.I. Joe protecting me?
You know, if sarcasm worked better on these bugs than bullets, then you would be the first person I'd call.
Thanks.
Wonder what's behind here. Watch.
Yeah, I don't think anything can get through that. Come on, let's go upstairs, get some rest.
Shut-eye. I'll take over.
Hey, Ash.
What?
You do good under pressure. I'll give you that.
Thanks. It's all a bluster. I'm just as scared as everybody else.
I don't believe that.
Are you okay, sir?
Yeah. Just a bad dream, I guess.
Do you always have?
No, I don't.
Okay, sir.
Morning, sir.
This morning, Sergeant. Anyone seen the sheriff?
Yeah, I think he went up to the roof for a smoke.
How's the coffee?
It's warm, at least.
Damned. Joe, Reba, grab your weapons. Sergeant, stay here. Keep everyone safe.
Yes, sir.
Truck over there.
Come on, let's get you inside. Can you stand up?
Damn it.
Let's get him inside. Come on, help me up.
What the hell was that?
Where's Carl?
No, man, the spiders must have got in. Carl? Carl, honey, I'm coming!
Stay here.
No!
Hold her right here, okay?
Let me go!
Stay here! Stay here!
It'll be okay.
Carl!
It'll be okay.
You all right?
He is not all right! Carl!
We'll get him, okay?
Carl! Carl!
I'm not saying anything! Carl!
I'm sorry, they got him.
No!
Where are they?
No.
We're in the second bedroom. They must have come in through the skylight or something. I shut the door, but it ain't gonna hold them for long. We gotta get the hell out of here.
What about her?
Drag her along. I'm gonna check the front door.
Gotta keep it together!
No, no, this isn't happening!
No. You gotta keep it together, Tracy. Keep
They're
it together.
On the porch.
Damn it!
Worth a shot. Come on.
Come on.
Chase, come on!
Do you think it's safe?
It's our best bet. If we stay in here longer, we're gonna be overrun by those things.
Hey, Tracy?
I need to hang in there for you, okay?
Carl wouldn't want you to give up now, understand?
You guys ready?
Okay, let's go.
Come on!
Sarge. Hey, Sarge.
We're at the motel yet?
No, Sergeant, but I thought...
Why'd you wake me up? I told you not to wake me up until we got to the motel.
Well, I know, Sergeant, but I thought...
There yet?
No, well, there's a diner over there. I thought we could stop for some breakfast. Oh, come on, Sarge. I can smell the bacon over here.
No, you better keep moving. Carnage wants us there as soon as possible. Come on.
How many more of those do you think there are?
It's hard to tell, but we're not safe here anymore.
Maybe we killed all those nasty things.
No way. Those are just scouts. Pretty soon this place will be crawling with them.
Then maybe we should, like, leave. Or something.
You know, if I could make it to that truck, we might be able to make it to safer ground and call for help.
That's a suicide mission.
How else are we supposed to get out of here?
Joe's right. The truck we came in with has a blown clutch. It is not safe out there.
College boy might be right for once.
Is there any way to get to that truck without marching across that open field?
Well, there's a series of corridors down in the sub-basement. They use them to move chemicals and whatnot around the plant. Should get you pretty close to the loading dock.
How do we even know this truck runs?
I ran 2 weeks ago. I saw it myself.
All right, well, I'm willing to take that chance. Sergeant and I will go down there and bring the truck around. The rest of you guys stay put. I don't want to attract any undue attention. Gentlemen, you mind leading the way?
Oh, sure, I'll take you down.
You ready, Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
Putz.
Here it is.
You all right?
Yeah, just take the stairs down. It splits off into either direction. I honestly don't remember which way to go.
All right, I got it. Any lights down there?
Just emergency lights. That's all we have.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I'll be upstairs.
Okay. You ready, Sergeant?
Ready as I'm ever gonna be.
Okay.
Well, looks like we're back to playing soldier again.
Yeah, old habit. I tell you, we make it through this. You first, second, and third rounds are on me, and you can call me whatever you want.
I'm gonna hold you to that. What, you see something?
I guess not.
Well, if anything's down there, we're pretty much screwed.
Yep.
Thank you. That's what we were supposed to reassure me.
Okay. If we get ambushed by spiders, just shoot them all and everything will be fine.
Thank you. I feel so much better.
Looks like fun.
Can't wait.
Aye, aye, aye. You could be coming in from anywhere.
When was the last time anyone was even down here?
Okay. Let's spread out.
Yes, sir.
Keep your eyes open, huh?
Do I have to? Man, this is creepy.
Okay.
There's nothing we can do about it.
They're in trouble. We're in trouble. I'm going down there to see if I can help.
Daddy, no! Don't!
It's gonna be fine, sweetie. This is what daddies do.
I'll come with you.
Thank you.
And then some. Let's go. Move out.
Go.
We're here!
Justin!
We're here! We gotta get back upstairs. We gotta get out of here.
Yes. Oh, geez, they're here.
All right, go, 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 go.
No, sir, we haven't been able to locate Captain Sturgis. No, no sign of the truck either.
Keep looking.
Will do. What'd you find?
Nothing. There's nobody here.
What do you mean nothing? What about the manager?
Like I said, no guests, no manager, nothing.
I don't like this.
What'd the major have to say?
He said the last message they received from Captain Sturgis was a garbled distress call.
You think it has anything to do with this place being deserted?
I don't know, but I don't think we should sit around and wait to find out. Let's get back on the road trying to find that truck. Couldn't have gotten that far with a blown clutch.
What's the matter?
It won't start.
What do you mean it won't start?
I don't know. It won't even crank over.
Well, we're gonna have to check it.
Starting to freak out? Because I know I'm starting to freak out. They've been gone like forever.
All right, let's head downstairs so we're ready when they bring the truck around.
I'm just fine right where I am, thank you. What the hell happened down there?
Basement's covered with spiders. I think it's time for plan B.
What's plan B?
I don't know. I'm working on it.
Well, you better work fast.
How about an overland route?
That's too dangerous.
I didn't ask you, Captain.
I think it's our only option. I think we gotta fight our way out of here.
Count me in.
Yeah, me too.
All right, Reba, I want you to stay with us. Joe, I want you to go on the roof. You see any spiders, you let them have it. Go to channel 5, okay? Anybody else?
I'll go.
I didn't think this was your type of thing, kid.
Let's just say I'm beginning to see the light.
I'm coming too. Ladies, I'll see you outside.
All right, everybody listen up. I know nobody has any combat training, but we stay together, we work as a team, we're gonna get through this okay. Anything you wanna add, Sergeant?
If it gets ugly out there, just remember, cover your buddy's ass, okay? If you're not sure what to do, just follow Sturgis' lead.
So what are we supposed to do?
There's guns in the other room. Use them.
Doesn't sound like much of a plan to me.
Everybody ready?
Okay, let's do it.
Yes.
And yeah. Let's move out.
Good luck, you guys.
Good luck.
How does this thing work?
Oh, it's really simple. See, this is your safety. Yeah. See the off position? You want to turn it, make sure it's in the off position.
Okay.
You got your clip back here, pulls out, pack it real tight, and you want to just aim and shoot. That's it. Just make sure you keep your sights off of me, okay?
Okay.
All right, you'll be fine.
Carnes. Captain Sturgis.
Yes, sir.
No, sir. We're in grave danger, sir. No, sir. We are, we're being overrun by a camel spider, sir. Yes, sir. Look, I need you to bomb this place out of existence. Can you triangulate my signal? Major Carnes? Major Carnes! Damn it. How's it look up there, Joe?
You got a clear path all the way to the truck, Captain. For now, at least.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Yeah, hear that? I got you covered from up here, so you just do what you gotta do.
All right, I'll take the point. You guys stay close behind me. Sergeant, bring up the rear. Don't forget, those things are quick, so watch our flank.
Got it.
Where's our flank?
To the side.
You all right, soldier?
Yeah. Yeah, I was just thinking about how much I hate spiders.
Be glad they're not bigger or we'd all be screwed. All right, time to earn our paycheck.
Pincer move.
Come on. On your left. On your left. Go. Go. Hurry. Move it. Come on. Come on. Hop in. Hop in. Hop in. Go.
I thought you said that thing ran.
It did. Yeah, last week.
Will they get it started?
They're working on it, sweetie. You just wait, Daddy's gonna save us.
I wouldn't count on it.
We made it. I can't believe it. We actually made it.
We're not out of the woods yet.
Captain!
Let's not try that again, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Did you see? They made it. Can we go now?
Not so fast. The captain said wait here until
I'm through waiting. Get out of my way. I'm going out there getting on that truck.
Stan, are you nuts? You said you suffered.
I don't care what I said. That's our truck and it's my ticket out of here. You can stay up here if you want.
Ass.
Is Daddy downstairs too?
Yes, baby, but we can't go down there yet.
When can we?
Soon.
Okay, look, we'll get out there. Your husband's out there. Everything's okay, all right? We'll get out there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got enough guns for everybody.
Yeah, we have enough guns for everyone. You'll have guns. Kane, you need something?
Yeah, a gun.
Yeah, okay. What we'll do is with the captain on the horn. We'll make some contact. We'll make plan, okay? It's okay. We'll get to your husband, okay?
Hey, wait for me! Get back inside the building! Back in the building! Get back!
Sergeant, turn this truck around. Get ready to get out of here. Everybody watch the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
Dad? Dad, are you in here? Dad?
I
Joe, can you read me?
Yeah, go ahead, Captain.
We're turning the truck around right now. I have reason to believe there's spiders in the building. I need you to get everybody down here as quickly as possible. Copy?
You got it. Okay, Patty, I'm going to take point. I want you to follow up with Miss Mullins and Haley. Now, Kane, I want you to...
Haley! Where's my daughter? She's not in here. Okay. She went to go find her father. I'm going to go get her now. I've got to go. No!
No, you stay here.
This
I can do
this. My daughter!
No, I will take care of this.
Here. You understand?
Listen, stay here.
Please.
Stay. Ladies, let's grab some guns.
Yes.
Watch the windows, huh?
Take care of you to take care of her, okay?
Dad!
What the hell is taking so long? We need to get out of here right now.
It's Kane. The little girl went missing.
What the hell are you talking about went missing? Where'd she go?
She went to find her dad. Joe's out looking for her now.
Joe, can you read me? Come back. Joe, can you read me? Come back. Underwood!
I'm going with her.
No. You stay here. We'll go get her.
My daughter in there.
More of a reason for you to stay here.
Down to the back loading dock as soon as possible. You got it?
Roger. You heard that, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Ready?
Come on.
This is Underwood.
The first floor is completely infested with spiders. I'm held up in a tool shed somewhere towards the back end of the supply dock. I don't know, but please tell the others to get out while they can and warn them to be careful. I'm sorry, but Joe didn't make it. I'm fine for the moment, but I'm gonna need some serious cover to get out of here. Oh, and I've got Haley. She's okay. Again.
We're trapped inside the storage area somewhere on the first floor.
Hang in there, Sergeant. I'm coming in to get you. Don't worry.
Yes, sir. Over. Thank you.
Come on, I'm trying to keep up.
What if I fall and break my ankle?
Too bad.
So,
I don't see anything.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they're gone, honey. Don't worry, okay? The captain's coming to get us. You'll be fine.
Oh my God! They're on the roof!
Stay back.
What do you say we get the hell out of here, huh? Pick the girl up. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, hurry!
My God,
just leave it!
Come on!
Oh my God, here they come.
Give them some cover!
You think they got them all?
I think they got enough. We'll bring in another team, mop up the mess.
It looks like the state police set up a perimeter and outgassing the brush. They flush out the remaining bugs and torch the living crap out of them.
Appreciate the report, Sergeant. You ready to complete our mission, Sergeant?
Affirmative, Captain. You know those things will kill you, right?
You gonna put a sir on that?
Thanks for the reminder, sir.
Now, I believe I owe you a couple of beers, don't I?
I believe you do. Might